What's going on, guys? Welcome back to another episode. I'm your host, T. Welcome to the Adventures of TNT. Now, today we're doing a Patreon request. This is coming from our patron, Lance, in which he has requested Buffalo and the song, or it's two songs. It's called Pound of Flesh. I believe that's the first half. And then the second half is called Shylock. I've never heard of this band, never heard of this song. Let's go ahead and jump into it, see what it's all about. Let's go. There we go. Okay, feeling this real mellow and chill.
A lot of different vibes from this.
like I said, guitar solo, thinking Jimmy Page, Hendrix, overall feeling some Sabbath. I like the switch up, this is different. impressive. That was very good. I was not sure what to expect from this track. Hold on for a second. Let me make sure this pauses. All right. Oh shit, he's naked. So I wasn't sure what to expect from this track because it had an incredibly long build up. But I guess that's something that was normal back in the 70s, with some of these songs. They weren't fit into like these, 3 minute, 4 or 5 minute songs. There's just this build up. But the way they did it was definitely worth the wait, because you just hear the rhythm of the song and you hear the solos that's playing with the guitar. And like I said, when I'm listening to the solo, I'm hearing different artists that I've heard, over these past couple of months. Like I said, it's reminding me of Jimmy Page, Jimi Hendrix, and just the overall feel of what I was hearing. It felt like Black Sabbath. It felt like Led Zeppelin. It felt like a lot of those popular bands during that time that I've done reactions to on this channel. Maybe some other bands, but I can't relate because I haven't heard them. But I'm going off of what I know. And when the second part of this, the song comes on, that shit just hits you. It's like, God damn. And from there, the song just explodes and it just goes all over the place. And it was just so awesome, so groovy, and so just dope. And then, the lead singer hits you with these vocals, and then he hits you with this catchy ass chorus. If you guys are watching this reaction, y'all know I was singing that chorus like as soon as I heard it the second time. Like, oh, Shylock, oh, Shylock. Oh, I barely even caught a lot of the lyrics, so I'm probably gonna have to look it up to see what it was about. But yeah, shout out to you, Lance, man. I enjoyed that. That was different. That kind of caught me off guard because I was sitting there at first. I was like, man, what is this guy got me listening to? And it turned out to be really dope. So, I've never heard of Buffalo, so I'm pretty sure they're one of these underrated bands that kind of got lost in the sauce amongst, Zeppelin, Black Sabbath, and everyone else that was making big names for themselves. So, I would definitely be interested in hearing some more music from them. Matter of fact, this song is called Freedom, so I'll probably be checking this out a little bit later. But guys, if you're familiar with this band, you have any requests, or you want to kind of guide me in the right direction, just leave some comments down below in the comment section. And yeah, like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Oh, and I did get kind of a feel for like Tommy Bolin, Tommy Brolin, can't remember his name, but Tommy Bolin, I think. I felt some of that. But yeah, let me know what kind of influences you guys got from this song. All right, I'm out of here. Bye.